today is for Cape Coast, and that is for the central and western regions, at least here to come and participate. And as you saw from the turnout, a very competitive event has taken place here. And what we have is basically various athletes from across the country turning up somewhere or in Tamale, and they showed up here again. And what it means is that they are taking advantage of the platform offered by GMPC, Ghana's Fastest Human, to bring out the talents that they have, the skills that they have, and hopefully as more competitions go on, as we finish with, by the time we finish with the rest of the country, we would have a pool of very skillful and talented athletes to be available for the national team to select from.